Srimati Indira Gandhi was a person who left a legacy of thoughtful comments and reflections that stay with us throughout. But I think for all of us Indians, perhaps the inescapable last legacy she left to us was the speech she made just before she was killed, when she said that, "I will shed every last blood of mine for this country." And I think that was not just about herself. She was inspiring all of us to be ready to sacrifice all to save this republic and to realize the dream of the father of the nation and of Jawaharlal Nehru.